My board is a question to please remain seated at all times. Please do not exit the train. Please do not attempt to exit the train. We are underway. Now, as we follow the station, please look over to your right, put one hand in the air, and say goodbye to our truly hardworking station masters, Paul and Shelby. Everybody, please say goodbye, guys!
Bye,
guys! We've all been here since sunup this morning, making sure that everything is running safe and smooth on the San Diego Express. Now, as we pull out of the station, look over to your right, you'll be able to see our African Penguin display. African Penguins are cousins to the Antarctic Penguins, but they do like a little bit warmer climate. They're having a great time here in Florida winter. They're very sociable, aren't they? I hear they love it here so much in Florida, and a lot of time share some of your Busch products. Now, over to the left side of the back of the Africa display. Because in Africa, we go 6 times to walk through the display where you can see our fire lines. Here's that. Cultures, we need a 225,000-gallon water tank where you can see our hippos swimming underwater, and also a 15-foot freshwater crocodile. That's the edge of Africa. The entrance to the edge of Africa is located between the Cheetah and Rubber Coaster and the Crown Colony House. Just didn't know the Crown Colony House coming up on the right side of the town, so I'd like to go to the Crown Colony House. It's a great place to go to the cafe, or a slice of pizza, or a specialty sandwich. Sit down on the deck and look out at the Serengeti Belt, or you can see
our animals are playing at
the Serengeti Belt.
Why is it?
Oh yeah, it's my fault.
There is also a full service
is that on?
Apple, no, my fault.
For anyone who's ever been to
that's a new one in it.
And we are entering into the construction area for Busch construction. There will be a painting on here so you can keep in the progress on our first project, which is called Cobra's Burst. Cobra's Burst will be a nice style skating roller coaster. This is going to be open later this year.
Yeah,
if you'd like to know more about Cobra's Burst, you can visit our website, www.cobra'sburst.com. Starting to enter into the Serengeti Belt and Busch Parks, where the animals roam freely. We encourage you to take as many pictures of the animals as you'd like. We respect the animals who take those pictures with the city condition on it.